When the accessory belt drive system is working properly, all accessories run as they should. The alternator, for example, spins at the right speed, creating electricity to power the vehicle and recharge the battery. As the belt slips, all of the accessories can be affected. The amount of electricity produced by the alternator will fluctuate with belt slip. This may lead the driver to think they have a bad battery or alternator, when the problem is actually a worn belt or tensioner. The check engine light may even come on with an unrelated trouble code. Belt slip causes the accessories to be inefficient and shortens their service life due to the additional stress. Be system smart and include belts and tensioners in your preventative maintenance. For more information, visit our website at besystemsmart.com.